We start with breaking news, and the Raiders have sensationally sacked coach David Ferner effective immediately, despite the club still being in finals contention. Meanwhile, the Titans are likely to be without co-captain Greg Bird for Saturday's clash against the Warriors. The news is a little better for playmaker Albert Kelly, who's set to return for the must-win game.
Still in the eight, but with a nightmare run home. A player of Albert Kelly's ability.
A beautiful ball, a beautiful try.
Is a welcome return.
If Albert's 100% ready to play, well, he goes straight back in. You know, he was a key part of our team.
A fitness test later in the week will confirm whether he's over a sternum injury. So too Greg Bird with his injured back.
He's in a fair bit of doubt, to be honest with you. He's probably only named him because he is Birdie, and he tends to recover pretty quickly, and he's a guy that can play with injury.
The Titans could have Cowboys coach Neil Henry as an assistant from next year. Today, he was remaining coy.
At the moment, there's been no commitment to any club, but we'll wait and see.
North Queensland has accepted the early guilty plea for Ashton Sims' high tackle. He'll miss Saturday's clash against the Knights and warned to turn down the aggression.
He's been told that. He needs to rethink it because it's been a bit costly.
It's must win for the Broncos in Penrith on Friday night, and it's a first for Maroons back rower Matt Gillett.
I haven't played there yet since I've been playing, so I have no idea what to expect, but I'll soon find out on Friday.
A loss is likely to mean an early Mad Monday for players. They're hoping it's not organised by Ben Hannant.
I don't think the boys would want me because I don't drink, I don't party. I've got kids, it'll be a babysitting club if I'm in charge, so I don't know who's in charge of it.
Broncos bound Ben Barber was showing off his softer side at Bulldogs training, and while he's hoping the club does the same, the subject was off limits.
I know that the club will handle that situation along with Ben as best as possible, and other than that, I haven't really got a comment.
And injured Dragons centre Matt Cooper has officially announced his retirement at 34 and 243 games for St George Illawarra.